Your dreams are limited only by your imagination, and through the practice of lucid dreaming, you can experience the most joyful, exciting, and enriching adventures that set your spirit free. In tonight's meditation, you will travel through time and starlit space into a realm where you can experience being fully alive, fully awake in the dreamscape of your choosing. This journey will prepare you for a night of lucid dreams, so make sure you're in a comfortable and safe space where you can drift off to sleep when the time comes. My name is Jason Stevenson, and I warmly welcome you to this journey. So take your time to get comfortable in your bed, ensuring that you're well supported by any cushions or blankets that you need. All end-of-day tasks should be complete, and the day behind you gently released. Just take a long, deep breath in, and allow yourself to let go of all thoughts and all tension as you breathe out. Breathing in to fill with fresh, restorative life energy, and exhaling to release. Take one more slow cleansing breath in, letting go as you breathe out. And as you settle into this practice, take a moment to set your intention for being here by silently repeating, "I'm here to explore the world of lucid dreaming and to experience the extraordinary within my dreams. I am here to explore the world of lucid dreaming and to experience the extraordinary within my dreams. Gently release this intention, trusting that its seed has been planted, and then connect with your felt sense of the bed beneath you. Take a moment to really let your body melt into this space. Visualize a current of relaxation supporting this process, guiding all tension to dissolve from the top of your head and forehead, from your jaw and your tongue, releasing your neck and shoulders, relaxing your arms and your hands, releasing tension from your chest, back, and belly. And releasing tension from your hips, relaxing all the way down your legs and into your toes. And once you reach your toes, imagine that current of relaxation traveling slowly back up your body, deepening your experience of release. And when you arrive at the top of your head, let that serene current travel back down to your toes in no rush, ever deepening your sense of peace, calm, and ease as your whole body, your mind, softens into the bed that supports you. You can allow this current of relaxation to fade into the background, while the ease it brought remains. And when you're ready, let your attention travel to your inner eye, to the wide open space of your imagination. And in this space, envision your bedroom transforming, becoming a serene and peaceful sanctuary. Notice that any clutter is cleared away, and that the room is adorned with things that bring you peace. First, envision that your room is aglow with soft, ambient lighting in any color that relaxes you. Perhaps there are fairy lights strung around the room. Imagine that soothing aromas fill the air. Maybe lavender, peppermint, or cedarwood. Notice what this sense of soft light and soothing fragrance does to your mind and body. And then bring to mind any artwork, furniture, or natural elements that feel peaceful to you. Maybe a tabletop fountain or lush green plants. Just make this space all your own, a serene haven, a place where you can relax deeply, feeling safe and supported in your own way. Now notice the energy of tranquility that envelops the room, and the soothing sounds that fill the space. As your inner sense of tranquility expands, your body grows lighter. Your mind becomes more spacious. A potential within you is growing. A capacity to travel between states of being, between wakefulness and sleep, with full awareness. Take a few deep breaths into your whole body, sensing that each breath expands your inner freedom, serenity, and weightlessness. Now, knowing that your physical body will remain anchored, visualize yourself beginning to float gently above your bed. Your awareness is becoming so free, so weightless, that it hovers above your resting place, as if it were merging with the frequency of this tranquil room. Allow your awareness to drift higher and higher, your mind becoming more open and more relaxed with each breath, until you surpass even the boundaries of your bedroom sanctuary. See yourself drifting up through space, surrounded by a vast, majestic, starlit sky. The air is still. Or perhaps there is a subtle breeze. Millions of twinkling stars light up the night against a backdrop of dark, velvet blue space. As you continue to ascend, your spirit opens to the boundless expanse of the cosmos. Distant galaxies sparkle like gemstones. Shooting stars streak across the evening sky. And as your awareness opens to the vastness of this landscape, a feeling of limitlessness grows within you. Any worries or mental limitations dissolve, leaving you open to a blank canvas of possibility. Eventually, you come upon a celestial platform made of opalescent white crystal. It radiates a shimmering white, ethereal light. Take a moment to find your footing on this smooth expanse of crystal, still surrounded by the infinite night sky. As you open your awareness here, take a moment to tune into the highest callings of your heart and soul, to contemplate your personal intention for this lucid dream experience. What is it that you wish to explore through the practice of lucid dreaming? Infinite possibilities are available to you. You might set an intention to experience yourself flying or reaching your fullest potential. Maybe you wish to lucid dream an experience of living in another time period, or an experience of being in another place on the planet. Just let your mind open wide, knowing that infinite dreamscapes are available to you, and choose the place where you'd like tonight's dream to begin. State your intention for your lucid dream experience clearly. Declare with calm and confidence what you would like to experience in the dream realm. Now a doorway of shimmering silver light appears before you. This is a portal into the dream you long to experience with lucidity. A dream in which you will be fully aware that you are dreaming. Gaze into this portal, inhaling its magic, wonder, and possibility. Feel any limiting thoughts melting away in its presence. And when you are ready, step through the doorway of light. Allow yourself to travel into another realm where this dream unfolds before you. You find yourself emerging into your dream destination, whether that's another place on this earth, another moment of time, or a place, a time, very familiar to you. See if you can picture it vividly, right down to the smallest details. then awaken the rest of your senses to this place. Your sense of smell, touch, hearing and taste. Let it really come alive within your mind's eye. This dreamy visualization brings you closer to joy, wonder, and excitement. And you have full control over this dream. You can shape this environment in any way that nourishes, excites, and enchants you. Let the dream unfold, remembering that there are no limits here, and that the dream can take any twist or turn that you wish for it to. If you started in one place, you can fly, swim, or shapeshift your way into another place. Within this dream, imagine that you are capable of anything your heart desires. Anything rooted in love and wisdom. Your heart and mind are fully awake, fully alive, within the boundless expanse of this dream. Now, take a moment to do a reality check. Within this dream, ask yourself, am I dreaming or am I awake? And how do I know? How can I be sure? Within your mind's eye, try to do something that you're not capable of doing in waking life. Perhaps you levitate, move through a closed, solid door, or create something out of thin air. What does this tell you about the state you are in? Again, ask yourself, am I dreaming or am I awake? And then relinquish the questioning as you simply embrace the joy, the wonder and excitement of this dream. Continue to let it play out as your heart desires. Deepen your awareness of being here. Don't let this dream pass you by. You are here now, and anything in your mind's eye is possible. And if you're not sure of where you want the dream to go, come back to your original intention. Start there again, and then let it unfold. Wherever you find yourself, pay attention to the most minute details. For instance, lift your hands in your mind's eye and study them. Wiggle your fingers slowly and with intention, and then see yourself tracing the lines on your palms. And then notice what other small details are present to be fully experienced. Perhaps the smell of a flower, the taste of fresh fruit, the sound of a soft breeze, or anything else that is relevant to the dream you find yourself in. Keep checking in with your heart, seeing if there's anything else you'd like to experience in this dream. And if you become distracted or unsure of where you're going, remember that you can come back to your original intention at any time. Again, remember that you are in full control of this dream, and that you can be awake within the dream. To be awake is not only an opposite of to be asleep. To be awake means to be aware, and you can bring awareness to any aspect of your experience, even to your dreams. Take one more reality check by doing something in this dream that you are not capable of doing in physical reality. Maybe you fly from one part of the earth to another. Or maybe you complete a task by snapping your fingers. And then ask yourself, am I dreaming? Or am I awake? Revel at the pure magic and immense possibility that exists in the dream world. The universe is your playground here, and whatever your heart wishes to experience, whatever brings joy, peace, and aliveness can be experienced. You can stay here for as long as you like. You might even drift off to sleep within this visualization. Or if you prefer, you can bring your awareness back to the crystal platform in the night sky, rooting your feet into the opalescent surface. And then guide yourself back down through the starry night sky, back into the serene sanctuary of your bedroom, back into your body, reconnecting with your breath, no matter where you go. Whether in life or in your dreams, your breath supports you unconditionally. Now, wherever you are in your mind's eye, take a moment to come back to our original intention for this meditation. Turn it into an affirmation by repeating, I'm exploring the world of lucid dreaming. Experiencing the extraordinary within my dreams. I am exploring the world of lucid dreaming. Experiencing the extraordinary within my dreams. Keep this affirmation close to your heart as you drift off to sleep in your own time, And until next time, happy dreaming, my friend. Happy lucid dreaming.